Salut, it's Seven, et bienvenue au COP aujourd'hui. Right, guys, so let me tell you what we're doing today. We've blitzed through so much of this, we can already say what we do on the internet and online. We've done this part of the lesson. We can talk about sports using our key verb jouer. We can talk about what we do using faire. And then, last lesson, this is what we looked at. We started looking at how to use two verbs together, this GCSE skill. So, today's lesson is a massive test on this. Can you remember the rules? Can you remember how it works? What happens to the first verb? What happens to the second verb? Now, if you think, what is Ennis on about? You need to watch last lesson before you carry on with this lesson. Have a little look, have a little refresh. You can watch last lesson's video and then come back and start, because today is two little tests to see how well you know what we're going to do. Donc, c'est ce qu'on va faire aujourd'hui. Vous savez ce qu'il faut faire. S'il vous plaît, tout le monde, asseyez-vous. Copier la date, copier le titre du genre, et ici aujourd'hui c'est plus difficile pour le contrôle de post-it. Comment dire we play, we like playing, she likes doing, etc. Comment dire 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 en français? Put me on pause, see if you can translate those for me. When you're ready, restart and we'll get this lesson underway. Bon courage mes petits, on y va! Alors mes petits, right guys, so if you've restarted me, you've had a go at our post-it note test. Let me explain what we're going to do today. So last lesson, we looked at how to use two verbs together. And at the start of this lesson, I'm going to go through those key questions again. Then we've got two tests for you to see how well you know these rules, because they're so important for your Year 7 exam. So all of that's coming your way today. But first, our contrôle de post-it, this is what you should have. So we play. Our verb to play is jouer. We need to wah, chop off the ER, and our verb ending ch-ch-ch changes. What does it change to for nous? It changes to O-N-S, nous jouons. If you've got that, you've done really well. You're going to do well today. Nous jouons is our first one. La deuxième, we like playing. Now this time is two verbs together. So the first verb we change, the second we're not going to change this time. So you need nous aimons jouer. So I've changed the first verb with the ONS. The second one, we don't change. Keep on the ER. She likes doing. Elle aime faire. It's boring. You can either have c'est ennuyeux or c'est barbant. It's fun. C'est amusant. And then I think that it is je pense que c'est. All right, guys. Excellent effort. I'll be happy if you got 3 out of 6 of these. I think you've done really, really well. This is what we're looking at today, numbers 2 and 3. Let's talk about them now. Let's have a little look at what you know. Alors mes petits, so today is just a test on these 5 questions. So how well do you know them? How well can you work them out? What can you do? I want you to put me on pause, see if you can answer them now. If you can't, you've got to go back to last lesson's video, because you won't be able to do well today. If you can, carry on watching this video and I'm going to put you to the test. Alors mes petits, let's go for our answers then. So remember, we talk about others. Our verb ch-ch-ch changes, just like it does in English. I go to the shops, she goes to the shops. So before you change that verb ending, what happens to the ER? You need to wah, chop it off, get rid of it. And then we change our ending, it follows a pattern. You know the pattern. E-E-S-E-E-E-O-N-S-E-Z-E-N-T. So that's what we do to change it. If it's in a regular verb, it won't follow that pattern. You've got to learn it off by heart, like faire, fait, faisons, fait, font. And then finally, the big one. When you use two verbs together, the first verb needs to change. The second verb, you don't change it. Keep the ER on the end. So that's known as an infinitive. Did you know these answers? If you did, you're ready for our test. Je vais expliquer en français. Alors mes petits, right guys. So on your handout, this is your first slide. It looks slightly different to what I've got on here, but you know how casino works. Donc, je vais expliquer l'activité en français. Donc, vous avez une grille. Ici et ici, vous avez une phrase et vous avez les boîtes ici. Pour chaque phrase, il faut décider si la phrase est correcte ou incorrecte. D'accord? Donc, décider. Puis, ici, on peut jouer entre 10 à 100 points. Oups, si vous êtes correct, tu vas multiplier par 2 les points ici. Incorrect, Tu vas perdre les points ici. Voilà. Oh, c'est dommage. Donc, ce qu'il faut faire maintenant, regardez la phrase et pensez des questions. So, let's go back to those five key questions then. So, our verb ch-ch-ch changes. We chop off the er and then we change the ending. So, our first one says, normalement le matin, je jouais au foot with an er on the end. Is that right or wrong? I tick one. And then I put my bet between 10 and 100 for each one. That's the first one. Let me show you number two. It's the same thing, isn't it? I've got jouer again, but this time I've got two verbs together. J'aime jouer. I've changed my first verb. Do I need to change my second? You be the judge. Is it right or wrong? So look at these sentences. What I've highlighted is what you really need to study. That's the bit that's wrong. The rest of it's not wrong. Have a little closer and see what you can do. Now, I want you all, I'm showing you now green difficulty. You've all got to place a bet on the first five. Six to seven, you don't have to play, or eight to nine, but they're a lot tougher. Put me on pause. You got 5 minutes to go for this. Your extra challenge today, if you say it's wrong, if you correct it, I'll give you 50 bonus points. You don't double these, but it's more money in the bank. 50 bonus points if you can get it right. Right, guys, good luck. Put me on pause. When you're ready, restart me and I'll go through our answers. Hello, right, guys, if you've restarted me, you are ready to check your answers. Now, you know how this works. If you get the answer right, whatever you've bet, you can double and you write it in here. If you get it wrong, whatever you've bet, you have lost and you write that in here. And then at the end, you take away this column from this column and you'll get your grand total. So let's see what we've got here. Numéro 1 dit, normalement le matin, je jouais au foot. Et c'est incorrect. Right, guys, double your points if you've ticked incorrect. Let's talk about why this is wrong. So, what happens to the verb? What do we need to do to the ER? You wah, chop off the ER, and then it follows the pattern, which goes E-E-S-E-E-E-O-N-S-E-Z-E-N-T. So, the first one is je, which is E, so you just need this. This is the correction. If you've written this here, or maybe you've just put an E, or you've written chop off the ER, that's fine. Give yourself 50 bonus points for doing our extra challenge. All right, so number two is the same thing, isn't it? Because I've got jouer again. And I've just talked about chopping off the ER, but here it is. But this time it says, j'aime jouer au foot le samedi matin. So this one obviously is going to be wrong, yeah? Numéro deux, et. Correct. Hang on a second. How can number two be correct and number one be wrong? What's the difference between them? Well, this one, you change the first verb. So I've changed this, j'aime. The second verb, I want to say playing or to play, so you don't change it. This is to keep its ER because this one's lost it. J'aime jouer est correct. All right, and so, what about number three? Je joue au foot le dimanche après-midi. Numéro trois, c'est correct aussi. So this time I've just got one verb. So because it's my only verb, I need to chop off the ER, then follow the pattern. So for je, the ending changes to E, and that's what I've got. All right, numéro quatre. Now I'm surprised number four is in green difficulty because it is a lot trickier. It says, je fais les magasins le samedi soir avec mes amis. Faire is an irregular verb. Is this mean I do? Numéro quatre, c'est correct, mes petits. This is fine. So fair changes completely. It goes fee, 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 fees on fee to font, and that's what we've done here. So with that in mind, what about number five? Did you know how fair changed? Nous faisons les magasins le samedi matin. So with nous, what do we usually put on the end? Is this right? Numéro cinq. C'est correct. This one's fine as well. Four right in a row. Right, guys, if you've done the first five, this is green difficulty. We're just going to up that difficulty a little bit with six to seven. Et voilà, mes petits, c'est beaucoup plus difficile. Numéro six dit, nous aimons, faisons les magasins le samedi après-midi, which is trying to say we like to do shopping on Saturday afternoon. Does it say that? Well, let's think about our rules. ER, wah, chop it off, and then our verb changes. And for new, it's got ONS. And then this verb here has got ONS as well, yeah? Because it's for new. That's right, isn't it? Numéro 6, c'est incorrect. Voilà, it's incorrect. Why is it incorrect? Because when we've got two verbs together, the first verb changes, the second verb we don't change. So it's not nous aimons faisons, it should be nous aimons faire. So if you've written faire in the correction, you get 50 bonus points. If you got that one wrong, don't worry about it, year 7. This is really advanced today. Alright, so it's going to get more advanced. Pour numéro 7, j'adore les jeux vidéo. Je joue sur ma PlayStation quand il pleut. Alright, so this time I've got I love video games. I play on my PlayStation when it's raining. Is that what this says? So let's see. We've got a verb here. Have I chopped off the ER? Yeah. Have I changed the ending? Yeah. Is that the right thing to change to? Yeah. Okay, full stop. And then same thing again. Have I chopped off the ER? Yep. Have I changed the ending? Yep. Et donc, c'est correct. Number 7 is absolutely fine. Well done if you got that. All right, number 8. Oh, this is mean for a year 7 class. Guys, c'est expert maintenant. C'est pour les experts seulement. If you didn't do number 8, don't worry, but listen to the answer and see if you understand why. Numéro 8. Ils adorent les jeux vidéo, with an ENT on the end, which means they love video games. Ils adorent jouer en été et en hiver, which meant to say they love playing in summer and in winter. Does it? So, why is this so horrible? Because there's two verbs down here. This is fine, because I've changed my ending, ENT, and it's ils, and that's the pattern. And I've done the same here. I've got an ENT on the end, so I've changed it. But what about this one? Now, it's got an ENT on the end because it's ills. This is right, isn't it? Non, absolument pas. So this is fine, but this is using two verbs together. So this actually says they like, they play, because I've changed this for they. I don't need to do that. I want they like playing or to play. So I don't change the second verb. I need ils adorent jouer, the second verb should have an ER on it. Guys, if you got that right, you've done really well. In fact, I'll give you, let's say I'll give you 3 times the points for doing number 8, because it is so tricky. Right, so number 9 was incredibly tough. You could use your books to help you. I won't give you double. I won't give you treble. I won't give you quadruple. I'll give you 5 times the marks if you get this. This was number 9. Guys, a brilliant, brilliant effort. What I want you to do is put me on pause, add up all the points you've won, add up the points you've lost, give yourself a grand total at the bottom, guys. Bonne forme, mes petits. Pause me now and go for it. Alors, mes petits, you're right, guys. An excellent effort so far in our first task. But, year 7, that was good. And it was a massive challenge. But it's one thing to look at some language and say whether it's right or wrong because of this. What I need you guys to do for your Year 7 exam, and in Year 8, and in Year 9, and in Year 10, and for the rest of your French-speaking lives, is I need you to be able to use this so you can talk about what you like doing, what you like playing, what you like watching. And for that, our next activity is going to really put you to the test. We've done it before, so I'm going to explain it completely in French. Listen really carefully. Alors, mes petits, right, guys, so on your sheet, you've got like a load of boxes. Some of them are white, some of them are grey. Let me show you. This is what you've got on your handout today. Now, for every box, there should be a word in it. The problem is, I've taken out the words that you need. I've taken them away. Now, what you need to do is this. Je vais lire le texte en français. Il faut écouter Mr. Ennis et il faut écrire un mot dans chaque boîte pour compléter la phrase. So, why are some boxes white? Why are some boxes grey? What I'll do is I'll read each section twice. So I'll read 1 to 4 and then I'll read 1 to 4 again. Then I'll read 5 to 7 and I'll read 5 to 7 again. So it's where I stop and go back and read it twice. I'll read each section twice. You need to write it in one word a box and it's got to be perfect. Now today, If you don't hear a word, if you're not sure, you can just rewind me and go back and forth and check what you know. So that is what we're going to do today. There's an extra challenge at the bottom. So load up this sheet and you can write it in or write it in your book so you can type it in. I really don't mind what you need to do. I'm going to read it through to see what you've got. So listen carefully. I'm going to do each section for you. Good luck, mon petit. Hello, right guys, 1 to 4 from the top. Now remember, I've put over here to help you, these are all two words. So the first one is j'adore, but the je is I and then adore goes there. Right guys, 1 to 4 goes. J'adore le week-end. J'adore le week-end. 5 to 7. Le samedi matin. Le samedi matin. 8 to 12. J'aime jouer au basket. J'aime jouer au basket. C'est 13. Avec ma sœur. Avec ma sœur. 16 to 18. Mais en été. Mais en été. This is 19 to 25. Je joue au tennis avec mon frère. Je joue au tennis avec mon frère. Alright, we're up to 25. Remember, you can pause me if you've not had enough time and write it in. This is 26 to 28. Le samedi après-midi. Le samedi après-midi. 29. J'aime retrouver mes copines. J'aime retrouver mes copines. En ville. That's an easy one. En ville. It's 36. En train. En train. 38. On fait du shopping. Think about the ending when you're using on, O-N. This is 38. On fait du shopping. Et quelquefois, on mange de la pizza. So 42 to 48 again. Et quelquefois, on mange de la pizza. 49 to 51. C'est chouette. C'est chouette. 52. Le samedi soir. Le samedi soir, 55, je regarde la télé. Je regarde la télé. 59. Mais j'aime aussi surfer sur Internet. Mais j'aime aussi surfer sur Internet. C'est 66. Le dimanche matin, j'aime faire des promenades. Le dimanche matin, j'aime faire des promenades. C'est 74. Avec mon chien. Avec mon chien. 77. L'après-midi, je fais mes devoirs. L'après-midi, je fais mes devoirs. 83. Je déteste ça. Je déteste ça. Okay, 86. All the way to the end. Et toi, qu'est-ce que, what's a 90, tu fais le week-end? Et toi, qu'est-ce que tu fais le week-end? Hello, all right, guys. So that is everything you need. What I want you to do is pause me now. Look at what you've got. You can re-listen to me. You can listen to it all again and check your answers to tick them. You can think about like the spellings and the accents and have a little look now. Pause me, rewind, check it. Next few slides, I'll go through the answers. Right, guys. So just a little warning. Next slide, all the answers are on. So are you ready for it? Et voilà. Right, guys. These are the answers up to 56. Put me on pause, mark your work. Alors, so I should be paused while you're marking this. If you've got up to 56, here's the rest of the answers. Put me on pause and mark it up for me, guys. Et voilà, right, guys. So what an effort today. This is such a difficult activity to do. I remember doing it at school myself and finding it so hard. I'm sure you've done really well today. Have you mastered our five questions? Have you used it in your French? See if you can answer them now. And finally, I set this homework last video. Same thing again. You've got your daily tests and a few key questions to go for. Guys, a brilliant effort today. I hope you're well. I hope you and your family are safe at home. If you've got any questions, big or small, about French or Glenfawn in general, feel free to email me, guys. Love getting your emails. Right, stay safe. I'll see you next lesson. Merci et au revoir.